Many hours later.
Hey, what'd you get, man?
Toothbrush. Gatorade.
You got a toothbrush?
I forgot one, man.
Can you believe it?
I was making fun of Sebi for forgetting one earlier.
Well, I lost mine in Georgia,
so. So you just haven't brushed your teeth since conference?
I will.
Oh. Sebi, could I get a play-by-play of you walking into the track?
Play-by-play of me walking.
Yeah, give
me,
just describe your feelings right now, Sebi, please.
I'm walking to the track.
Oh, that's a good feeling.
How are you feeling? So emotionally, so sexually?
Likes track.
He's walking in a little, feeling a little nervous, feeling a little scared.
Get
a little excited.
This
is
Steeple
Pit,
Diego.
That bummy app. This is gorgeous.
This is beautiful.
This is nice. We actually made it from the airport to here. I didn't think we were gonna do it.
And we made it. This is the big leagues right here. You know what I mean?
I agree with that. That is a lot. How you feeling?
I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away.
I can't do everything, well, I can try. And as I roll along, I begin to find things aren't always just what they seem.
All right, we're gonna get some shake out. The whole thing pretty good. I'm back in the vans. I'm gonna go to the hotel, get some food. Yeah, we're gonna go to the hotel first.
Dinner.
All right, see y'all at the hotel or dinner or whenever I remember to pick up the camera again.
Time to waste. Well, it all keeps spinning, spinning round and round and upside down. Who's to say what's impossible and can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away.
Look at this, man. You got the most lavish hotel. This shit is so nice. You know? Where do you think
please
we're staying?
Don't go away.
Guess, Four Seasons? Hilton? Nah, bitch, it's a Super 8.
Please don't Robin. Go away.
Alright, we just got back to the hotel. I'm trying to figure out the TV right now. But we finished the shakeout. Did like 4 miles today. Felt pretty good. A couple strides, a couple hurdles. Feeling pretty good about tomorrow. Try to keep my mind off it. I'm trying to watch La La Land tonight. I forgot the cord for my computer, of course. So I don't know. But we're feeling good. We're gonna get some Olive Garden for dinner tonight. and just get ready for the race tomorrow. I don't race till like 6:30 tomorrow, so I have like an entire other day before I have to race. But we're feeling good.
All right, this is the This is the pre-meat meal. We got a Chipotle bowl with the Al Pastor chicken and then a burrito with a steak. And we got double trouble because I gotta fill up.
This is me before the burrito. Burrito now. This is post bowl. I'm feeling pretty fat, pretty heavy, but I'm full. Got all the calories and carbs I need. We're back at the hotel. We have a team meeting and then chilling out for the night.
I said right foot.
The Eric Carmen version of poker face. No.
Chill, bro. You don't want. This ain't done yet, bro. This is the same for the eyes to read.
All right.
Mmm.
The Hills by The Weeknd.
Back at the hotel. Chipotle burrito is going down slowly but surely. Finished the morning shakeout. Didn't film it because I didn't wanna. But got 15 minute shakeout in. Felt awful the way out. Felt pretty good on the way back. And then we are headed to Denny's to get some high quality pre-race breakfast. So I guess I'll see you guys at Denny's. We're here at the meet. We're about to watch the 800 go off. This will probably be the last time I talk to the camera because I need to focus. Sub 915 or bust. If I don't do that, then this video probably will not come out.
Scheduled to compete, Andrew Thompson from. Sebastian Langer from Trinity, Lucas Cunningham from Pittsburgh, Ryan Fabian Pepperdine, Adam Almanzar, Ryan Attach, Rosuza, Nicholas Melendez, Azusa Pacific, Emmanuel Salas, Fresno Pacific, Shane Eli, Loyola Marymount, Taylor Murphy from Biola.
I mean, they're moving. Yeah, the 200's in a weird spot.
Yeah, it is.
There you go, Sebby! Let's go,
Sebastian!
Get in!
Let's go, Sebby!
Let's go, Sebby!
Let's go,
Sebby! Get in it, Seb!
Come on, Sebby, come on, Sebby.
Get up, get up.
Move, 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 move. Oh, shit. Come on, Sebby. Turn it on, Sebby.
Continue all the way to 500 meters.
Come on, get him. Get him. Get the next guy.
Nice, nice, nice. Nice. Close. Let's go, Sebby. Come on, Seb! Come on, Seb!
Let's go, Sebby!
Let's go, Sebby! You got someone close! Come on, Sebby! Come on! Come on, go close! Close, Seb!
There we go, Diego. There we go, be smooth.
Go, Charlie! Way to go, Charlie! Come on, buddy!
Hey, Katie, go! Ramp it up!
Hey, man, we gotta go now! Now!
There we go. Come on, Diego. We got to make it hurt. We got to push up to this next group. Let's go.
Hey, let's go, Diego. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on.
Come on. 500 to go. Come on. Diego, we got to push. We got to push. Come on.
Come on, Will!
Unattached Anthony Benitez, Cal Poly.
Here we go, Will! Stay in it! Grab it by the nuts, boys! Let's go!
Oh, shit. Come on, Ray.
Oh, they both got it! They both got it.
They both got it.
Come on, Ben! Come on, Ben, you gotta win it!
Fifth and final section of the men's 1500, James Silva.
Come on, Ben, let's go! Get in it, baby, you got it! Trust yourself, let's go! Come on, Ben! It's right there! Let's go, baby! You got it! You're looking good!
McDaniel 301 at the bell.
You got it! You got it, Ben! You got it!
1600 meters for the leaders.
Now that's a shot right there. Let's go, boys! There we go, boys! Stay with them! There we go, baby! Let's go! You take him! You have it, baby! You have it! God, I love that guy, man. Come on, bring it home! Oh, baby!
I can't float, Norm. That's kind of
you can't what?
I can't float.
You can't float? You have. You have to learn. You gotta learn.
Oh, you were like floating in that scene. Yeah, that's right. Man, what a sad movie. That was the saddest movie I've ever seen. 14 years ago. Like La La Land? That was crazy.
It's not real.
For so.
Bro, he's finally eating,
bro,
man.
Bro, look at the pickle right here.
Bro. My bad, Ryan. My water bottle all up in your grill. These tacos are so small, but they're so good.
Sorry.
Should we end the vlog here?
End the vlog with me jumping in the pool.
Are you going to jump in the pool?
I'll jump in the pool.
Oh,
oh shit. Oh, yeah, I'll get the run tomorrow. There you go.
Wait, so which is the scene from La La Land where that just takes place at?
It's the one where he shoots her, right?
I'll get the
No, it's like right at the end of the first half of the movie. After they watch the movie, like she comes late to it.
Uh-huh.
Then they show the planetarium in the movie that they're watching, and then they just go there. Whoa. And then, you know, they dance around, and then they go in the room with the telescope. And then that's when they just float into the air. And
it is the like peak of the movie.
Yeah.
Like it's the part where
that's when everything's happy. That like, and then it all goes downhill.
Yeah. Before reality hits.
Yeah.
Well, last time we watched it, Tommy and Jesus were just screaming the whole time.
You haven't seen it, Ben?
I've seen it once.
I basically
it was like a while ago. And the second time we watched it, those fuckers.
Yeah, that was the first time I watched it with Tommy and Jesus, and I watched it again the next morning. Like, oh my god.
The day that we watched it, you watched it again the next morning?
No, that was probably like the seventh time in 4 months I've seen it.
Oh, wow. I could not see that thing seven times. I can only cry so many times.
Tears.
I know you're dehydrated the next day. What? You're dehydrated the next day?
Oh, I was like extremely dehydrated the next day.
These fries are so crispy.
It's my go-to move in the treadmill.
Really?
Crazy, bro.
Damn, you get emotional as fuck on the treadmill.
I'm crying on the treadmill. It just looks like sweat.
Can I get a quick recap of how we're feeling about the day from one person? Or I guess everybody, if you'd like.
Successful. Worth my money.
I keep you my hand in the way.
Pretty fast time, Graham.
Like, good vibes.
I agree with that. Yeah, well, there's a lot of yakking.
Hot people everywhere.
Double meats at Subway.
Not a good idea. I don't know what else.
I threw up the Mio coming back up.
Oh.
Yeah, what color was it? Like?
It was orange.
Was it like deep orange?
Yeah. It was very gross.
But I got that shit though.
This is a beautiful day in Cali. I don't think we can be upset. Just happy to be here.
We're eating in the pool, like lobby room, so it's...
We're just eating by the pool, because motherfuckers are asleep in our room. See y'all at the shakeout in the morning.
This is
like, I feel like a...
Come on, it's heavy.
You look so aesthetic in this sunlight, Will.
Thank you.
Fuck you.
I got you. I'm gonna be aesthetic.